As we mentioned, this day did not come without protest. Over 200 people were arrested today and charged with rioting, and what we saw were some very violent confrontations. Rioters filled the streets of downtown D.C., smashing the windows of businesses and setting things on fire, including a limousine. Officers responded with pepper spray and stun grenades. One demonstrator threw the grenade back at police, injuring an officer. At least six officers in total were treated for minor injuries.